the actions of the players involved wildly exceeded the professionalism and self-control that should fairly be expected from NBA players.
I've never seen this before. I swear.
Disgusting.
Was a low point in professional sports.
Revulsion.
I'm embarrassed for this tragedy.
And fear.
It hit me in the face. I'm so hurt.
It's a black eye for basketball.
I don't know how this could happen in an NBA game.
I would say shocked.
But should we be?
He's been suspended even when he was in high school, so they should have been watching him and making sure he had therapy.
He's a terrific kid off the court. I love Ron Artest. He's always smiling off the court, very friendly, very affable, cracking jokes and whatnot. But
let there be no conflict in America. If you bother me, I'm going to whoop your ass.
This has potential to be serious if they don't get the tree. Now Artest has jumped over the scorer's table and is trying to get down to the bench.
Just to party, all the way to Sunday, maybe till Monday, I don't know what day. Every day's just a holiday. Cruising on the freeway, feeling kinda breezy. Get the top down and
bounce.
Going, all I know is when I get there, someone's gonna
touch my body.
Miss, I don't mean to sound like a jerk, but I'm feeling just a little stressed out from work. Could you punch me in the stomach and pull my hair? Spit on me, maybe gouge my eyes out.
Yeah.
Now what's your name, girl? What's your sign?
Man, you must be about your mind.
Great, beer goggles blind. I'm just trying to unwind now. I'm gonna make you dance, get your chance. Yeah, boy, shake that ass. Whoops, I mean girl, 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 girl.
Girl, you know you're my world.
Alright, now lose it. Just lose it. Go crazy. Oh baby, oh baby, baby.
It's Tuesday and I'm locked up, I'm in jail and I don't know what happened. They say I was running butt naked down the street screaming. Rather, I'm sorry, I don't remember. All I know is this much, I'm not guilty. They said save it, boy, we got you on tape. Yelling at an old lady to
touch my body.
Now this is the part where the rap breaks down. It gets real intense, no one makes a sound. Everything looks like it's 8 Mile now. The beat goes back and everybody loses their
sound. Happened so fast, you know. I don't know if you've ever been in a situation like that, but everything happens so quickly that, you know, you don't really
house it. Oh baby, baby,
this is the nightmare taking place right in front of your face.
Touch my body.
まだ命があるもの、それは持って帰るがいい。
ただし、なくした手足は置いてってもらうよ。これはもう私のものだ。